CHKDSK is an effective Windows tool to repair damaged hard drive or portable drives. If your hard drive or a portable drive shows as corrupt, your first instance will be to run CHKDSK to ensure proper health of your drives. However, sometimes CHKDSK might not work and give an error, CHKDSK cannot open volume for direct access. In this video, we'll show you 4 ways to fix CHKDSK cannot open volume for direct access. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out any future videos. The foremost step is to recover and secure your data from corrupted drive, and then you can follow the steps below to fix the problem. 1. Format corrupted drive. 2. Disable suspicious third-party applications and services. 3. Run CHKDSK in a clean boot environment. 4. Repair bad sectors. The first step in any problems involving your data is to secure it. If you already have a backup of your data, you can skip this step. Otherwise, follow the instructions in the next steps. Run Tenorshare 4DDiG. Select the affected drive. Click the scan button. 4DDiG has the unique ability to recover data from inaccessible and damaged drives. Let the scan run and display the results. Select the files you want to recover and store them on another drive. After the data recovery, you can now follow our solutions to fix CHKDSK cannot open volume for direct access. 1. Format the drive. The most easy and reliable solution is to format your affected drive. For this, double-click on My PC and right-click on the affected drive. Select Format option from the drop-down menu. You can also use Disk Management to format your drive. Type Disk Management in Windows search bar and open it. Select the drive and right-click to format it. 2. Disable suspicious third-party applications, services. Sometimes an antivirus or a disk monitoring tool may cause problems with the CHKDSK. This is not always the case, but you can try the following just in case. Go to Start and search for services. Open Services application. Find any suspicious services and disable them. Check if the problem has been resolved. These suspicious third-party services may be interfering with your drive. 3. Run CHKDSK in a clean boot environment. You can stop all services using the method below. Search msconfig in Windows search bar and open it. Switch to the Services tab and click Hide all Microsoft services. Now select the Disable All and click Apply. 4. Run Disk Defragment to repair bad sectors. Search for Disk Defragment in Windows search bar and open it. Select the affected drive and click Optimize. Let the Windows repair the bad sectors. This is all about how to fix CHKDSK cannot open volume for direct access. Before you fix this issue, we highly suggest you use Tenorshare 4DDiG to recover data from the corrupted drive. If you've got any questions, leave your comments below and I'll see you next time.